Alright, we're back. We're doing more Skyrim. I had to restart this a minute ago because some of my mods didn't load for whatever reason. No idea why a game can work fine one day and... yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Sure. Let's just try it, see what happens. I mean, worst case scenario, I'll start this all over again. But hopefully it doesn't happen. So yeah, we left off doing some... Does that look different? That looked different. Well, here, can I see? I don't know. We're gonna keep rolling with this. So yeah, we liberate the Falkreath Hold. Well, let's go liberate. I want to make sure everything's still working here. I'm getting a little bit concerned. Does that look frozen-y? Oh, okay. There we go. I have a feeling this is not 100%, but we're gonna roll with it. It's kind of a weird way to start, but yeah. Falkreath is down here somewhere. I know Falkreath is there. I don't think we have the. I don't think we have the quest highlighted. Speaking of GTA, I know... I do have it selected. What? Okay, well it is this way.
Everything's all right.
Yeah, everything's tight. We're good. You guys all look like Stormcloaks. I know we said we're going to start some GTA. I've yet to do that.
Over here.
Who? Oh! Motherfuck! Wow! That was a lot different from that one dragon we fought. You remember that? That guy was a dick. This guy was so much easier. What a nice dead dragon. I like that. That was a good fight. We fucking annihilated him. Woo! I don't know where this guy is. Apparently up that way. Can we just jump off here? I don't want to land on the other side of that fence. Okay, we're gonna... fence and moves. Where? Who are you? You're coming to talk to me.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Okay.
Important deliveries to make.
That's why
no time
you
keep telling
me that. You just stop. Okay, sorry. Probably been annoying him. Oh. Sure. Silly one. Yes. I never remember this big honking tent being here. I wonder how that stays up. And what's this done? Is that bear fur? That's a weird pelt. What is fucking Necronomicon of a tent sewed together skin? Okay, that's how it's held up. Oh, look, it's our buddy Stone. We can't talk to him through over the table. Stonefist.
The Emperor would turn Skyrim into a puppet of the Dominion. I, for one, would not care to dance for the amusement of those foul elves.
Would you rather twerk? Maybe that's a thing. Back in, reporting in.
Going to Fort Newgrad.
Newgrad.
They have some of our boys locked up there.
Ah.
But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if
attack from the inside. I get you. I was gonna say, how did people like locked up help us?
The inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done?
Why would you ask me that if you already knew that I was kind of the guy for the job? I'm not sure. Nothing I can't handle.
Don't die out.
Good advice. You're very wise in your old age. Meet the man.
I hate the waiting.
Oh.
The goddamn waiting.
I mean, it could be better than bleeding out on the snow. Where exactly do we have to? Okay, I guess we gotta hit it. What? Maybe that's several different missions. I don't know. I don't know. Let's just run on it. Swiggity swooty. I'm coming for the booty. Okay, you know what? I should really check to see how far away this is. It's not far. We'll run it. What's that? Was that in the game or is that? That might have been the TV downstairs. I don't know. That's weird. Okay, I think it was the TV downstairs. Picking up on my microphone. This is the easiest way to get up here. Man, I should have just fast traveled. I know it wasn't that far, but damn. We ain't gonna have no stamina by the time we get up there. Alright. We're pretty much here. This looks familiar. Sort of. Can we? Yes, we can. Who are you? Are you gonna help me? Holy fuck, alright, we're starting into a sprint. Is it that castle down there?
I can't remember the last time I visited home. Think I've forgotten what a proper bed looks like.
You forget what a bed looks like? You've been gone a while. Where are you taking us somewhere?
I'll fight the entire
Rayloft?
Hell well, look.
Oh, it's Rayloft. That name looks familiar. Where have I seen that before? Derp. I'm all right, I guess. I've been better. Have I though? Have I been better than this moment right now? I'm all right, I guess. I'm sure I have. I've been better.
This is my first real command since they promoted me after Whiterun. You know, some nights when I close my eyes, I see the battle stretched out before me, like I'm still there. Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do.
Mine do not. Just skip over that. So. Yeah.
It just so happens.
Sorry, I'm a bit of a dick.
Perfect mission for you. We found a cave under the lake. With luck, it'll lead into the prison. I need you to sneak in there and free our men, killing anyone inside as you go.
That won't be an issue.
Once you've rescued the prisoners, head out to the courtyard. We'll stand guard out here and rush in as soon as we hear fighting.
Well, make sure you're paying attention.
Should be fun.
I'm not much for sneak. Well,
I have faith.
Fucking dude, anyways, what he says.
More trouble than you can handle. Run out to the courtyard. We'll come as soon as we hear fighting.
Okay, I'm sure you're gonna hear it pretty quick. Jeez. Because we're in. Well, our heavy armor doesn't weigh anything, so I don't know if it has anything to do with our actual sneak ability. But I could fuck this up. Back away pretty bad by getting seen and not finding that lake. I mean, I'll try. Let's take a look at our map. Where is this? Zoom is right. Well, now how am I supposed to get to the lake? Gotta sneak past him. I guess it's not that hard. Making it a big deal for nothing. Zoop. Zoop. Is that another one down there? Right over there? Nope. Just a post. I think, anyway. Yeah. Just a post. Here. Are we gonna... I mean, we'll go for a swim. Oh, okay. It's down there. Okay, I'm gonna catch my breath. I don't know how far this is. Do they actually see me? I'll be kind of upset. I'll be upset if they did. I'm getting so upset. There's lighting. Is there anything down there? No. Make sure we can still breathe. Oh. Give me the... There we are. Alright. We're gonna get a little bit sneaky there. But, whatever happens, happens, to be honest. Oh. Already battle going on. I can't really hear just my sound, but I could be sneaking around for absolutely no reason right now.
The guard has the key.
I don't know. I don't know.
The guard has the key.
Shut up, man. He's right here.
Get me out of here.
Good, dude. Don't even think anybody heard it.
For the glory of the Empire.
I stand corrected.
Somebody else.
But what are you gonna do about that? You know? What? Yeah, you fucking mentioned that. Maybe it was not even me, maybe it was you that alerted all these little... Shush! God damn, you guys are fucking loud.
Last but not least, let's go!
Nice.
I don't draw guard,
you guys need these potions? No? Cool. I'm just gonna take them. Oh, I could have grabbed the key right there. Interesting. Sure, we'll take that trash. There's nothing in here. You guys took it all?
Sick of rabbit.
Raylof? How did you get in here?
You've got time to complain.
How? But there was two people in this whole fucking place? Or are they all outside maybe? I've seen that one before. Oh! There they are! Oh, is some of those our guys? Hard to... Yeah. You're a... Are you a... Yeah, because you're hitting me. That's... Man, sorry, I just can't see them that well. Okay, you're a blue guy. That means you're a red guy. You're blue. You're a red. Cool! I don't know what that move was that this guy was in the way. But move, you friggin' jerk. Okay. I don't think they have anything of value on them here.
Damn waiting.
Ooh, one piece of gold.
Legion soldier.
Oh, Stormcloak died.
Steam like fresh snow. Clank like a kid.
7 gold. Okay, you know what? We're gonna stop looking for these guys.
We'll know it. Ah, let's do this already. I'm itching to kill.
Done, bro. Are you talking about?
I see is dead.
Yeah, next one I see is dead too. There, oh, that was the Stormcloak actually. But,
there's more of them somewhere around here.
There's more of them around here.
It must be all right if you've got time to complain.
I mean, looking. I'm not seeing.
There's Maybe we'll get a.
I trust you guys, because, you know, your AI is programmed to tell me that, but... I'm having my doubts. I'm having my doubts, bro. Can I see anybody from... Those are our guys. I don't want to fall off and die. Left. Beep. That'll do. Nice. Nice amount of gold. It says to go back in. Maybe there was like a... Maybe there's more to it that I didn't see. Which would explain the whopping two guys that were in the whole fort. What? Is there more? Okay, I guess there's... What the fuck? Yeah. I was winding up, Raylof. Fuck. Rude. It's an armor, I suppose. Okay, it's Imperial, so I'm like, I haven't seen that before. Duh. It was being thrust upon me. Wakey-wakey! Eggs and bakey! Move! Raylof, you fucking schmuck! Where? Oh, there you are. Jeez, you blend in with shit. Real pain in the ass. What? Why is this in here? Like cross-dressing, Imperials. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I myself do not, but I'm not gonna knock on anyone who does. Alright. More Imperial stuff. I wonder if I dressed up as one they would know. I know that they would know right away, but more of a rhetorical question. Oh, I can actually be a wee bit sneaky here. No, not gonna work so much of Fort Commander. Let's see what... Nothing. He's got a bottle of wine on him. Healing. Some flowers. Right off, I'm trying to pick up flower. Another lock chest. Okay. Sorry. I've been burning through lock picks like it's going out of style. Okay. Oh, what's this? Zora, the assumed command of Fort New Grad. Morale's low. The ongoing chaos in Helgen has left our supply lines dangerously vulnerable. Pale Pass is all but closed due to avalanches in the mountains. Never seen one. We need more support, or our garrison will not withstand another attack. What are you, a fortune teller? Hello! This is the best I can do, I'm sorry. I can't. Sorry to disappoint you. All I got. Oh my goodness. I gotcha. Don't worry, Raylof. Report back to Raylof.
Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess.
Well, that's awful nice of you.
Glad you're here. Couldn't
well, you're very
without.
Welcome. I could have totally done it without... Oh, that's the Fulcrum Hold. Oh, that must be what we're in. I totally could have done it without you. No offense, but you really actually just got my way more than anything else. Yep. So I get... Wow. Frames just dropped down to zero there for a second. Hopefully it doesn't get all choppy.
If it isn't, I... Hi there.
What?
Keep your eyes open.
Did he call me Ice Veins?
Talos guide you.
Not often, but... Alright, so let's, I think we gotta... Right? Let's check our... report back to Ulfric. There we go. Alright, Ulfric. Palace the King. I love coming in here, it always looks so good. Whoa. Oh, he's in his room. Oh, he's not sleeping. He might be sleeping again. He might be having an afternoon nap. Man, this guy sleeps a lot.
Keep your eyes open.
Thrice pierced? Where are they? Never mind, I don't want to know.
Hail, companion.
Don't know why I asked.
My cousin's out.
What you doing? Ulfric?
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath. I'm proud we liberated Falkreath.
I'm proud
from
too.
The Empire.
I'm so proud. I'm going to say it three times. Siren. I'm proud.
It's rather a strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker.
Well, one guy called me Ice Veins earlier.
Velocity and determination. A fitting name. So we shall all call you thus.
Cool.
The war demands so much from us. And we give all we have to it and to the people. But I've kept a little something to offer you in appreciation.
Did you go to Jared?
Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like
Bonebreaker,
to
there's no problem with that.
Speak with my
Bonebreaker
steward.
Bonebreaker like spicy chicken.
Who made the arrangements?
Ebony sword. What happened to the Daedric sword you gave me a few minutes ago? What's our next move?
To our camp in the Reach. They need every able body they can muster.
Understood.
Go with the gods.
Ah. We're a little over encumbered. Daedric sword of fire. I mean, I'm not gonna, that's a good thing to have. Man, we got lots of junk on us. Is there a Stormcloak Curus? We don't need it all. That's for the 8 weight is totally just gonna get dropped there. I'm sure there's more Stormcloak crap. Fur boots, drop, fur drop, high drop. And we're just gonna quickly, I won't put you through the whole buying and selling of junk. I'll just drop this off in my chest at my house really quick. And then we'll continue on to our next mission. By the way, that last video, I don't know, I can't remember how long it was, but I remember how big it was. It was 13 gigs. It's crazy. I'm sure there's bigger ones out there, just I'm not used to doing this, so I thought that was pretty nuts.
Watch over your battles, friend.
My name is Bonebreaker, not friend. But I think it's just pretty crazy, big file size. So we're going to be going out to... Okay, so we're basically just liberating all these little camps. Sorry, I'm going to go back to my house here at the Lakeview Manor. I wish I got that. I don't know who that is. Sorry. Oh, there's, Rhea. That's what her name was. I need to put name tags on some of these people. Like, am I really expected to remember the names of everyone in Skyrim? Alright, we're gonna switch to my stuff. I'm gonna deposit amethyst, diamond, the dragon bones, dragon scales, the ebony claw, blah blah blah. Keep all that, keep all those, deposit. Keys we won't touch. We'll leave those, I guess. We'll leave those at cost, or they don't weigh, like, barely anything. Ebony shield will pop in. Orc shield will pop in. What? Oh, we never switched back to this. Bro, we could have been doing a lot more damage. Can I equip? Yeah. There we go. We'll keep the smithing on us. Minor illusion. Magicka. Amethyst. Circle it. Keeping that. Depositing that. Depositing. Bang. Those will probably just get dropped somewhere. How are we doing for... Yeah, we're much better. Okay. Back at the scary world of Skyrim. Not so scary when you're as tanky as that. Oh, I didn't get to see that. I think there was the one about somebody bringing you somewhere. The easiest way to get there. Karth Wasten. Enemies are nearby, huh? Oh, wow. Oh! Don't touch my freaking horse. Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Okay. Don't. I'm so sorry.
It'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Where's my horse? My horse ran. Okay. So I'm just gonna try to heal up a little bit here. And then chop him. Bandit Chief. You had a nice... I mean, these are worth a lot, but... If I really get any more money, it just... People are just gonna start robbing me. Alright, let's finish this. Clap. Alright, now we can probably fast travel, and we will go to Quaisten. Karthwaisten. Wasting away here in Karthwastenville. Yeah, I didn't remember that. I was too busy making my stupid joke about Jimmy Buffett. Jimmy Buffet. We'll go up this way. It's kind of cool. That could actually be the way we need to go. Searching for my lost shaker soul. Still on with that joke, yep. More of just a guy got stuck in my head, so I had nothing else to say. I mean, for any normal person, this would probably seem a little bit silly, but... We're the Dovahkiin. Really glad that worked out. Otherwise it would look pretty dumb. We made it.
Sick of rats. Don't tell the commander. I'm sure the boot in your arse will take your mind off your troubles.
Alright.
Before we
get
over to Markarth.
Get over to Markarth. You know what? Think about Markarth is
a faithful Talos worshiper. If not a true son of Skyrim, he still supports the Empire after all. But if confronted with proof of his belief, you might be able to persuade him to aid our cause. Indirectly, of course.
Of course.
Wouldn't want to sully his reputation, would we?
I wouldn't.
You'll need to be careful with this one. The Jarl's men won't look kindly on you rummaging through the steward's quarters.
So, sneaky again.
I can always count on you, can't I?
Sure can. Yeah, so this is going to be a bit of an issue. We'll try, we'll walk in there. Horse. We'll walk in there if it gets nutty. By that I mean if they haven't forgot about the whole me attacking half the city.
The supplies get here soon.
Can I buy shit from you?
You'd rather be
here's what I can
no.
spare. Not...
Oh, I can. How much money do you have? Wow, he's got a decent... Is there anything I want from him? Probably not. If, like, I mean, at this point, right? Nah, can I sell you anything? This stuff, I guess. I don't know if I got any money from it, but, we're good. Alright. Why would he take me all the way out here just to go to Markarth? Find evidence. Okay, so here goes... We're actually gonna go to the stables and see if we get kinda... shit on. Instead of going right into the city then having to run our way out and probably dying in the process, we'll just go right outside and see if they still hate it. I think they do.
I command you to halt. You're under arrest for murder and conspiracy against the city of Markarth.
Huh?
You aren't fooling me. Trusted witnesses have seen you commit several murders.
Worth a shot.
And there are accounts of your suspicious behavior throughout the city. Now come quietly.
So I'm going to do this shit again. I'm glad I didn't spend the money though, because something tells me I don't think there's any way of getting out of that. Whoop. There's that guy again. There's always a guy just waiting there. Well, we've got to run right by him. Well, we don't. We can run this way. Right to the old farm. So that's going to put a bit of a dent in our plan. I don't know if that's actually ever going to go away, so maybe next time I come into play, which really won't help, like, in the whole passing of game time, I realize that. What's with the moth here? Huh? Okay. Alright. So remember when I said earlier when I think some of the mods didn't load properly? Yeah. What do I want to do now? I guess we're not going to do that. Not going to do that. Oh, we got some Melisandre. Can't go do that still. That's in Mark Rise 2. I really shouldn't have messed that up. That screwed up a couple things for us. Yeah, this is one of them theirs. Well, let's go to Rorikstead and we'll walk into the tavern and see if there's any goings on. We'll do that. And then I'll have to think about wrap. What are you doing? What are we doing? You're Stormcloak, right? That's Raylof. Raylof, what are you doing? Are we gonna kill that guy? Raylof? Do you wanna kill him?
Ever wonder if maybe we should call a truce with the Imperials? What? And join forces
no,
for just
what?
A little
oh.
while to take care of some of these dragons?
Good hunting. What the fuck was that about? You're just sneaking around. Oh, Raylof. So, sometimes these guys give little...
My father, Ralki, manages the inn.
Need a meal or room.
Looking for work.
Here. Take a look at this.
Okay, this
Some
is perfect.
Some of men came by and left this bounty letter.
Let's do this. Good. It's already even popped in. Fast travel to it, if we can, or close to it anyway. It's over here. And look at that. Think we can take them all on? I bet you we can. Which giant is it that they want me to? Is it you? Oh, now I pissed you off. You don't even hit that hard. You do. And that's the one we need to kill. Alright, let's heal up. Why not? Oh! I don't think I've ever seen this animation before. Down he goes like a sack of shit. Don't want. Yes. The Maimon. Big ol'. Why is this? Oh, it's because it's the other Maimon. Bad boys. What you gonna do when you kill me? I know I'm not there right now. Scholars believe the woolly mammoth went extinct from one orc. Yes, we said orc. They were a thing. Yep. Alright. these guys don't really have anything worth taking, really. Is it just a box full of fur or a bag full of fur? A box, really. I guess we're going back. That was a little too fast, but you know what? Why are we gonna go to Dragon Tree? He is not gonna be happy to see me. Is that the Jarl? I mean, it's Solstheim. I don't know where Solstheim is. I don't know what that is. That's a place. Yeah, he's not gonna be happy to. It is the. Oh, this is gonna be. So he's probably out on this balcony or some shit.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Did you? Remember that time I fucking ransacked this bitch? I'm pretty sure he's out on his veranda. So we'll go up there and say hi to Balgruuf. Balgruuf? I don't know. I'm not too worried about the way you say his name, to be honest with you. No, he's in here. Oh, it's Preventus.
Good to see you.
No, it's Brill. Oh!
In honor of your service in battle, I am hereby granting you permission to purchase property.
Vignar and I have our hands full. It's no small task running an entire world.
He's dead.
Excellent.
So I guess, so I guess Balgruuf, I don't know what happened to him. I'm really curious.
Farewell, sir.
Well, that's pretty much going to do it here. I know I started my wrap-up a little bit prematurely. I need to first save, and then we'll quit. But yeah, that's going to about do it. I can start now. That's going to do it. Thanks for anyone who may be watching this, and hopefully, as I start to put these up, maybe some people will enjoy them or watch them or find my channel. I'm not going to even bother saying the name of it because it's obviously, if you found this video, you know my channel. But anyway, it's been fun kind of doing these videos and messing around with these different games. So hopefully somebody comes across them. Anyway, have a good day, everybody, and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.